Hi, this is Krishna Merchant, and thank you for joining us for the market roundup. The Indian markets ended higher on Tuesday, snapping 8th session of losses on back of bargain buying. Although industrial output data was lower than expected and consumer price index accelerated at a faster clip in January. The Sensex was up 100.47 points or 0.5% at 19,561, and the Nifty was up 25 points at 5,923. Industrial output data dropped 0.6% in December, mainly on back of lower manufacturing and mining activity, and the number for November was also a revised downwards. Consumer price index accelerated to 10.8%, mainly on back of higher food prices. Among individual stocks, stocks from the oil and gas sector rallied the most on hopes of that state-owned oil companies will raise diesel prices after the government last month partially deregulated the sector. Major gainers were ONGC, up 3.8%. The results beat street estimates for the December quarter on back of lower subsidy. Also, other gainers were Indian Oil, up 1.5%, BPCL was up 2.1%, and HPCL gained 2.4%. Among the other gainers on the Sensex were HDFC Bank, up 1.4%, Tata Motors gained 2.7% ahead of the December quarter results, which are going to be out this week, and Reliance Industries was up 0.9%. Jindal Steel was the top loser, down 3.4%, following disappointing December quarter results. Unitech plunged almost 17.9%, its biggest percentage fall since January 2005, after CBI said that the prosecutor is being probed on involvement for a discussion with the managing director during the 2G scam. All eyes are now on the wholesale price index data, which will be out on Thursday. Most economists expect WPI inflation to fall to a three-year low on Thursday. That is all for today. Do stay tuned to livemint.com for more updates.